We've got the adjudicators here, the official judges. Oh, we have one more. Fantastic. Perfectly timed. Have you seen what has to do? Feeling confident. And you are?
Aaron Flores of Queensland Vultures.
Queensland Vultures, the HMB team, everybody. They just fought and they're over here entertaining you. Well done, everybody. On your marks, get set, go. Don't throw the chainmail. See how far you can throw it. This one's noisy. Whoa, that's the furthest throw so far. Gonna throw the javelin into the dinner. We're not allowed to use animals, that's cruelty.
Well done.
Very good run there. Up and over the balance beam. Very nice, grab the water. Oh, oh, oh. Grab the water jug. It's empty now because of someone. No, you don't have to carry it the rest of the way, you can put it down.
I really wanted to see how far he'll go with that. Well done!
Beautifully done. Grab the lance, take out the shield, or the pavise.
Yeah!
Well done, a lot of power there. And then through the half. Very well done. Excellent time, especially in armour that jingles when he walks. Congratulations, Aaron. Well done. Good time. The time was 1 minute flat. Minus some points, some time because he's in armour and he's just fought. And he did all of them without knocking water over. Now we get the official judges here. They thought I was a bit biased yesterday, so they came in to overrule me. The winner of today's tournament of strength and skill. No, I'm in trouble. I better walk away. 5 seconds. So the winner is who? The judges are deciding who is the winner. It's a very tight competition today. We're actually scoring properly today since I got fired from that job.
Well, you did give all the points.
We have a winner. Yeah, well, he's a bit biased. We have a winner. Today's champion, Aaron Flores.
Aaron, well done.
Congratulations, Aaron. Everyone give him a round of applause.
Three cheers.
Three cheers for Aaron. Bit of a show pony, that's what we're going to love to see. We are the company of the Phoenix, with our friends, the company of the Dove, and Radiant Heart, and the HMB team. Thank you very much, the Queensland Vultures. We'd like to thank everybody for watching our tournament of strength and skills. Hope you have a wonderful day. See you next year. Bye-bye.